I can't wait for that delicious combination of wheat and dairy products.